I wanted to try sushi, so I got a sushi chef to show me how to eat sushi.
So I walked on a plank with a captain of a boat named of Gary, who knew a little bit about boats, not as much as me, because I have five of boats.
What's the most important thing to know for going on a boat?
The most important thing is safety.
Nope.
Most important thing is stay
in the boat.
I think that goes along with the safety issue.
I know. I have five boats.
Then you should know exactly what we're talking about.
I do.
But I had to get ready to go on a boat, and the best way to get your body ready to go on a boat is to eat a lot of seafood.
I brought a real sushi lady in to make real sushi sandwiches for us.
Seafood's expensive.
Well, there's no way I was going to pay all that paper money for some stinky old fish.
Around the back.
Lucky because of my cousin Joshy, I knew that the restaurant puts all our leftovers in a place called the Drumster Outback.
What do we have here? The building blocks of shishi. Shishi meat, peaches, and guacamole.
Wasabi.
What's up?
Wasabi.
It's not that hard to let other people from other countries talk to you. If you have peaches and it's just all peaches and cream all the time, it'd just be a dessert, you dungle.
All right, it's enough of this jibber-jabbering. Let's cast off onto the high seas with Captain Gary.
I love guacamole. It's my favorite.
What's up?
Oh, it's really hot guacamole. Holy guacamole.
Watch your step. You okay?
What are you trying to feed me? What do I look like? A kitty cat?
Okay.
Oh, what we have here? A little bit of crab, huh? Ever try it?
It was like sweet and sour soup without any super sweet.
For your boats.
For your boats.
I should look where the red light is.
To see what we got in here. There ain't nothing here. There ain't nothing here. Bringo. Get all the seafood's made me really thirsty. Looks clean to me. All those cab legs made me thirsty.